Let's get in here. Let's get in here. All right. We live. Check it out. Hold on. I got to get...
It's been a minute, y'all. Y'all got to excuse me on the setup. It's been a minute. It's been a minute. All right, but we in here.
All right. Where we at? We trying something. All right, we trying something. We don't really know how it's going to work. Really, I actually don't need these headphones. All right, we trying something. We going to see how this thing work. Yo, man, we going to call this Bravo's Way podcast, man. I've been getting several requests to get back out here. A lot of y'all missed the podcast, man. A lot of y'all missed what I was doing with the podcast joint. So we gonna give a little, what we call it, a prequel, you know, an intro to the Bravo's Way podcast. I feel super rusty. It's been a minute since the Whatever Pod joint. The Whatever Pod is on the back burner at the moment, but y'all are used to us always telling you that with that. that was always that a thing with that. So I think that's going to be normal. Yo, all right, Bravo's Way podcast. I'm covering, you know, pretty much the same joint, man. We're covering movies, music, entertainment, you know, state of the culture and things, man. Just trying to give y'all, we're going to have some hosts come over here on here, some co-guest hosts. Let's say it like that. Yeah, some co-guest hosts. Try to get this thing going. If the response is good, I'm going to keep it going. If it don't seem like y'all vibing, then we're going to shut it down. And we're going to keep doing what we've been doing, trying to make these short films and all this other type stuff. So check it out. We're going to get into it, man. I'm just going to jump into some subject matter, man. Like I normally do. But hold on. Before I get into that, there's going to be a lot more editing going on with this one. Lada yada, y'all know me. Lada yada, yada. Lada y'all know me. I do the Premiere Pro, the After Effects, the Unreal Engine. So there's going to be a lot of screen cutting and text and all that, you know, as the one-man shows. I want to shout out the one-man shows to the podcast one-man shows, to the streamer one-man shows. Shouts out to, you know, top of the list, Joe Rogan. Joe Rogan, one-man show, brings guests on. Casanat, streamer, one-man show, you know, has guests on. Wild Antics, shouts out to Kai. Theo Von, funny dude, man. He's wild. One-man show, and bring guests on. So, Bravo's Way podcast, this will be episode one. I'm your guy, Schemes Ace Bravo. Y'all already know. If not, welcome to this page. Welcome to this episode one. I don't know if this is episode one. This is more like a prequel episode. You know what I'm saying? Just to feel out where it goes. Excuse the background. For those of y'all that followed me before, yes, my dogs are still here. We're down a few dogs too, by the way. Since the last time we were here, man, a few animals have went to the upper room with the Lord, and some, I don't know where they went. But yo, man, just right into it. Like, how we feeling about the world right now? Like how we let's get into this real quick. Like, how we feeling about what's happening in the world right now? This brick that everyone's talking about, China's trying to mob up right now. As a person that lives in America, I am nervous. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Let me get something here on the screen real quick. Little group of these guys. This picture right here I saw on YouTube. Yeah. Right here. These guys are mobbing up right here, y'all. lot of mob ties look like it's going on. And just as America, I'm just like, all right, yo, should this be a concern? My sister, you know, she's already moved out of America. She is no longer here. And right now, I'm in the process of getting all my passport information together just in case. Just in case I might need to drop my kids off to where they're at. And, you know, where they're safe. If anything does kind of get crazy here. Because we don't know where it's going, man. I don't know what China's plan is right now, but they trying to be the big bad wolf right now, it seems like. So when I get some more information on this brick thing, if some of y'all have more information, please put some articles in the comments. But yeah, that's something I've been looking at real crazy with this whole brick. What is it? Is it a dollar? Is it cyber money? Like, I ain't gonna hold you. I don't know. I just know they linking up, and they are trying their best to remove America as the alpha. Just cause, you know, it's the Drake and Kendrick effect, man. Drake, and I'm not gonna get too deep into that because I don't want to seem like a Drake stan. Shouts out to Kendrick. I love Kendrick. I think he's dope, but the way y'all acting like Kendrick sweeped Drake, anyway. But they're tired of the number one. They're tired of America being number one. And it's the Kendrick and Drake, Drake's number one, so it's like, Drake, you lost anyway. You know, even, you lost, my guy. You lost before it started, just because Kendrick preserves his presence. So right now, America's been in the lead for so long. I think other countries are tired, man. I think they're in a place of like, yo, we want you guys out of here now. We want to be ruled. We want to be ruled by someone else, or at least they think it's a union. But you know, China's the big bad wolf out here. You know, China really. I mean, we really all get everything from China, low key, when you think about it. I mean, all the businesses have went to China. You know, a lot of stuff in this house, you know, it's China. A lot of stuff in your house is China. So I guess they like, yo, we need to be the ones, Daniel, son. So we're going to see where that goes. We're gonna see where that goes. If anybody has any more information on this BRIC currency, drop it in the comments. Send me an article. So if I drop another one of these, I could have a little bit more to talk about, and I'm a little more knowledgeable on what's going on with that. Movies. Ah, hold on. A few movies are out. Bad Boys, what is it, 4? Bad Boys 4, right? Bad Boys 4 just dropped. Shouts out to Martin Lawrence. Will Smith, 3, I don't know, we ain't really talk about 3 like that. 3 was like I feel like this is them trying to get back from 3, because I know they didn't use Michael Bay for 3, and I guess, I don't know if that's why we didn't hear about 3 that much. I'm not going to critique it, because I've actually watched all Bad Boys. I didn't lock in on 3, though, so before I even talk on that, let me go see 3 first. But I ain't hear a lot of talk about 3, so I'm not sure how 3 was received. But 4, excuse me, y'all. The 4s look like they're getting back to the roots of things and looking like they trying to make it shake and bake. So we're going to see how Bad Boys 4 is. I'm supposed to be presented with some tickets to that, and we're going to see. I'll have a review for that. I think there's a few other joints out. The Watchers, I think that's a horror movie where they're in some like glass cabin and some creatures are looking at them. The Strangers, a couple of horror movies out. Ooh, one I want to say I think y'all should check. The Mad Max series, I mean saga. What's the dude name that played Thor and I forgot the other young lady. That was dope. Long, but it was all right. I watched that. Atlas with Jennifer Lopez. Shouts out to J-Lo. Yo, I actually want to shout out, I'm big enough movies that are removing a love interest. I think that's kind of a dated type of movie scene thing now, because and then y'all be throwing in the sex scene crazy in like some of those movies. Like, it'd be like, yo, where did this sex scene even come from? She just met the dude the other night and now she passionately in love. Somebody's probably like, yo, ain't that how it go in the club? But Atlas, the AI movie, fire to me, fire. There was no love interest, no sex scene. If you're a person that don't want to see all that, but there was a particular scene in that movie that was like, whoa, it was like really breaking down the whole makeup of life and how AI might come to a point and feeling like they're alive. And you know what? Here's the scene right here. I want y'all, hopefully they don't mute it out. I'ma probably just get a little clip of it, but this scene right here was so deep. Whoever wrote this scene, I salute you, because that was some amazing, interesting writing. I want to know how your mind thinks, but here's that scene.
Piece of the Fallen. Is that some sort of AI eulogy?
It seems like the respectful thing to say when one has died.
But an AI was never alive.
That depends on how you define life.
How about anything inorganic isn't alive? Such as, I don't know, artificial intelligence?
I respond to stimuli, I think, and I make choices. Does that not indicate I'm alive?
You're programmed to think.
We're all programmed. Your DNA dictates your thoughts, emotions, health, in the same way that my code determines mine.
And do you think you have a soul?
I think everything has a soul.
But you can't find it in your code.
Not any more than you can find it in yours.
Right there.
But I have faith that it's there.
Right there.
Wow.
Yo, When I heard that, I said, yo, whoever wrote that was so, that whole scene was so crazy because like, you know, the AI is nothing but coding, but if you go to our DNA and all that makeup and atoms and that's a different type of coding in itself, right? So, Atlas, I'm gonna leave y'all with that. That scene right there was powerful to me. Atlas, check that out with Jennifer Lopez. I thought it was really dope. I should start doing sports takes, right? I'll be on Prize Picks. Shouts out to my bro, Jay Lil. No, DraftKings. Look at me. I'm shouting out the wrong joint. My bad. Shouts out to Prize Picks, though. But yeah, now look at me. I'm going to make sure. Yeah, DraftKings. Shouts out to DraftKings. I am not getting paid for this, but I have got paid on that. And it was a really decent bag. Went ahead and paid some bills with that. So shouts out to DraftKings. Definitely get on some of these sports apps when you a quick bag if you need to win some money. Again, I am not getting a bag from DraftKings, but I do get a bag from DraftKings. Yo, if y'all want to, DraftKings, if y'all want to, you know, holla at me. But yo, we going to take it light. This was just a quick, where we at on the time? Hold on, y'all. Quick snippet. And we're back. But yeah, quick little prequel of a feel of how Bravo's Way podcast could feel. If y'all enjoyed this quick 14, almost 15 minute long real podcast, prequel podcast, Bravo's way. I can drop more. If y'all rock with it, give me a thumbs up. If y'all like, I don't know, stick to your other shit. Holla at me in the comments. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Yeah, well, just stay locked in with me, man. I got some more things coming. The film thing's the biggest thing, you know what I'm saying? We definitely gonna try to get Tubi and what else? Amazon Prime is still letting people get a bag. I'm coming with that. So lock in with your guy. Bravo's way. I appreciate y'all. All right. I'm done.